Horizon Zero Dawn. And onward we go.
We go. Okay.
She's starting without us. Let's get down there, Flaming Skulls.
One last time, Orkai. That is not our name.
Maybe we should table this argument until after the hunt?
Got them all.
Nothing gets my blood running like the hunt.
And the last kill.
How about
goes
it,
to me.
Did you find the next part?
I think. That's another part down.
It's starting to feel real, you know. I'm starting to believe we're really gonna get out of here. Honestly, I wasn't sure we'd survive a week without Nekoni. But here we are.
Who's Nekoni?
Nekoni was... She was a friend of ours. She challenged the chieftain for control of our... of the Werak.
She didn't make it.
No. If you're gonna tell this story, tell it true. She was murdered. What happened?
She challenged the chieftain to a hunting competition. Onikoo, but who comes back to the camp after the trial? Onikoo, grinning like a...
We tracked Nekoni through the woods. Found her not far from the trailhead.
I don't want to remember her like that. Sometimes... I'm sorry, Tatai. Nekoni
Onikoo wrapped himself in power and authority the way some people wrapped him. If you were willing to fawn over him and sing false songs to him, you might get a spot. The Werak split into two. Those willing to lick the bottoms of...
Until Nicole.
She was the best and bravest.
Is this why you left Benor? Because of the...
Onikoo knew Nekoni was our mentor. Our friend.
That final night, we snuck back to camp.
Like cowards.
What are we, Tatai?
It's not what she... I'm sorry.
It's not...
Look, it doesn't matter, okay? That's where the burning turkeys are gonna make a name for ourselves, right?
Oh, the burning turkeys?
It rolls off the tongue.
Sort of like
so.
There's a lake just west of here. If you beat it.
I've been to this one before, so I guess that counts as cheating. And then I got a bandit camp and two pigments to pick up. Path thing. I just didn't want to record it because it's a long ass walk.
No sign of them yet. Guess I'll just sit and wait. I was starting to worry about you three. Everything all right?
We took our time after our last conference.
I can imagine.
Huntress, the Sunshine Snowshoe.
Horrible!
I'm almost impressed, Dulamok. Didn't think you could come up with a name worse than Burning Turkeys.
Well, I liked it. Let's hunt.
I missed that jump. Run away. She's going to destroy. Gotcha. They all died now. Thank you. Well, that's the end of that. One moment. We get to hunt all of them, don't we? How was I close enough for that?
Maybe I can trade this blue one.
Come here, A1.
There. That's the last of Bergren's parts. For now. Until Orkai breaks something else.
It was one time!
You make a nice shaman, Aloy. Thanks for lending a hand. Maybe we'll meet you in the Sundom sometime.
Once you get to the Sundom, what then? What's the next?
We hunt like Nekoni wanted to hunt.
Nekoni had big dreams. A werak in which everyone pulls their weight and takes care of each other. No shamans, no chieftains, no need to pry the...
Sounds like a lot of...
But worth it, I think.
You won't have me to strip your kills now.
Doesn't look that hard, really.
Great. He watches three successful...
When you get to Song's Edge, talk to Bergrind. If he can't teach you himself...
Sure. And I bet he charges...
Thank you.
That all those rotten Banors...
It's a little much, Urkai. It's strange. What is it to be Banuk after Banur forsake? How about you, Aloy?
You lost someone you care about.
Yeah.
But that's the point. Only survivor scar.
Lear, the scars of the North. Thank you, Aloy. It's a good name.
Jumping over here.
Thank you.
turn in my last statue.
Back again, and
you've picked.
There you go, and
moonlight. I didn't know if I'd ever see the whole collection reunited. And look at them. They're beautiful. You've done a great thing, Aloy. These may represent the last record that any of these beasts ever lived. Take this. It's the least I can do. And come back any.
That's all for now.
Until
now.
What did she give me? What did he give me?
Canis Lupus, the enigmatic gray wolf. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Could it be that these wolves, and our foxes, are the same somehow? Perhaps after hundreds of winters. No. No, that's ridiculous.
By the name of the Regal American Bison. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Latin. Perhaps that's some sort of old world custom in which one repeats the name of a particularly revered animal.
Puma Concolor, the fearsome cougar. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
His coat is sand color. Could have been a burrowing animal. Perhaps those teeth were only used for digging.
This guy is making a lot of very bad assumptions.
Arctos, the menacing grizzly bear. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
These claws look like they could rip someone in half.
Perhaps in its youth, but you heard Montana Recreations. He said it's grizzled. Old. Its hunting days are behind it.
Okay, you keep making bad assumptions, and I'm laughing about it. Internally, I'm laughing internally. We're gonna try to get you. Not entirely sure how, but we're gonna try. A good old sawtooth. Panicking!
Thank you.
How do we get up there? I see. So it's a long route to get some pigment.
See anything?
They're leaving.
Poked around a nut. Can't find him.
Shot knocked it off. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
Eyes open, people. Enemies have a habit of coming back.
Thank you.
Who?
Incoming!
If they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise. They won't be setting this off.
That's a tall knockhead. Neat. Right now, how do I do this again?
No space. You got anything better to do?
You ready then? Okay. That's one way to make sure you don't get shot.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully. Not me.
Well, yeah.
I got a feeling. Search the camp. You missed a spot big enough for a trampler.
See something.
yelp if you need to. Got you located.
Don't let him sneak up!
You take me for a chop? Hiding won't see you. Search his...
You a present.
Pay attention. Can't hit anything with this.
Sending you something. See how much of a fish.
Osram's fire weapon. Could come in handy.
Okay. Now that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.